myself, who is a representative of SUM, who is a charter member, quote, I'll read it off. And Bogdan Mandabur, who is the president of Wachusu, and an at-large member of Taras Rafa, who was voted in at the last meeting. That is per procedure. I would also like to say that we have probably two silent partners in this room, which you have not really thought about, which is the Department of Human Services of the state of Minnesota, who provides funding for this organization and the refugee program. And you also have donors that have provided more than $500,000 for this organization. If you are elected, you will be the stewards of that money, close to $3 to $5 million. That is going to be your obligation. So the board of directors that was proposed would be Dima Bischak. Please come forward, please. Just like you had before, let's do the same thing. Make it consistent. Paula Kleinberg, who is not going to be here, her father is in the emergency room today. Bogdan Yevskevich, please come forward. Popola Yablonsky, Maria Sheremeta, Luda Nastasievsky, Sasha Komarenko, Sergei Kilmuk, Kostya Korchak, Pavlo Soltsev, Pavlo. Maria Don and Sergei, Ochan. Is he here?
Yeah.
That is the number that the nominating committee interviewed. And we made a couple of questions to make sure that they were carrying on. Yesterday evening, there was a deal was brokered to have three individuals from this group be here and two other individuals with the nominating committee interviewed this morning. That was the brokered deal. That is our slate. Is there anything else you want me to say?
Maria.
So as you can see on that proposed slate, there were five new members. Can you step forward, please?
Bob, I think you're on a new slate.
And there are actually three individuals that were on both slates, from the old board and to the new board. Bob, you're not on the new slate.
Bob.
Dima Blashak, Sergei Kalmuk, and Bobby
Vaskevich.
There you go. Can you join
them? Luck shots.
Yes.
So we're over here. Okay.
So as you can see, the slates are similar. Very close, and we're adding five new individuals. Of course, there's a need to bring in, as some would say, new blood and a new energy to the board, and we are all for it. What I'd like us to be thoughtful is, how do we do it? And do it in a way that makes sense, and there's a smooth transition and learnings. I'll give you an example. Next week, this coming week, we're gonna start a DHS audit.
Explain DHS.
And they're checking for two things. They're checking for governance. They want to make sure that UACC is a well-run and governed organization. That includes bios of all the board members, that includes their responsibilities, everything. And they will find out this was a hostile board takeover. And what that means, we are putting current refugee team, which is 6.2, headcount on the line. For next year, we're looking at the budget just for the refugee programs of $1.3 million per year. $1.3 million per year. The RFPs need to go in now, like the next few weeks. So we are putting $1.3 million on the line for the refugee programs. We also putting on the line $1.8 million, probably, in the capital.
Не треба, в першу чергу, Марія, извини, вибач. Ми ж не робимо мітинг зараз, це не є ваш...
I am explaining the risk.
Це не ваш звіт. Ми мали голосування робити, в нас є протокол. Для чого зараз починаються звіти?
You were at the nominating point, you presented a slate, correct? We are at the Q&A for that slate.
Not Q&A, you see Q&A number 12.
You have a proposal.
Who was the slate? We are now going through that.
Right, so we got the slate already. Okay, what are we doing right now?
We're discussing the slate. We're at the discussion point of your motion for the slate to vote on.